I got a nice gravel driveway, but I park my cars in my yard. I live next to